Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com. Today we're breaking down Troy Brown, the Oregon freshman, who could be a nice pick for the Lakers at 25th overall. Gotta love his physical profile. 6'7" with a 6'10 wingspan, exactly what you'd be looking for in an NBA wing. He also grew up playing point guard, so he reads the floor like a point guard. He excels in handling the ball out of the pick and roll. He makes great decisions on the floor. He is intelligent beyond his years. He really reads the game well. People talk about Lonzo Ball being able to read the floor at another level. Troy Brown is kind of like that. He just makes smart plays all over the floor, makes the right pass, and he's an extremely unselfish player. Now, on the downside, he doesn't have a whole lot of explosion. He's a very smooth player, but he doesn't have that explosive burst to the basket that you like to see from true NBA superstars. He also only shot 29% from three. Defensively, he reads passing lanes really well. Again, his intelligence as a basketball player is on another level. He has 1.6 steals per game at Oregon during his freshman year. He's a really good team defender, good communicator out on the floor. He is very rarely out of position. When you look at his NBA comps, I see a lot of Evan Turner in his game, a guy who's not going to beat you with just incredible athleticism, but plays a smart game. Hopefully, Troy Brown will develop into a little bit better outside shooter than Turner is, but you can see a lot of similarities between the two right now. That's going to wrap things up for Troy Brown. The NBA draft is coming up on Thursday, June 21st. Make sure you head over to LakersNation.com for all the latest news, and stay here at the Lakers Nation YouTube channel for more NBA draft breakdowns.